We pay homage to the champs with the top 10 Phoenix Mercury plays of the year in our courtside countdown. At number 10, there's no reason to hem and haw. Penny Taylor's got this spot sewed up.
Wild shot goes in. And Penny Taylor has been an important factor tonight.
At 9, an errant pass sends Aaron Phillips off to the races.
On the other end, bucket, and the foul. And just like that, Phoenix's lead is 15.
For 8, Brittany makes like an octopus, extending her tentacles.
Brittany Griner sets a WNBA Finals record now with 8 in the game.
In at 7, the Sparks are feeling a little flush after the slick bounce pass.
Taylor over to Griner, who dunks it in. Brittany Griner goes up with one hand and slams it home.
Up next at number 6, it's Diana with a pull-up jumper to pull out a victory.
Taurasi, yes! 2.4 to go. Does Minnesota have anything left? A final shot.
At 5, they say looks can kill, but no looks can do some damage, too.
Oh, what a pass from Taurasi, a no-looker into Bonner.
At number 4, yet another peak performance in the Valley of the Sun.
Oh, nice dribbling exhibition from Taurasi, and then the no-look feed.
Diana Taurasi is like doing dribbling drills in your driveway right here. Defender right behind her, wrap around. Beautiful.
At 3, it's the hands down, make that 2 hands down dunk of the year.
Griner comes up with the steal and maybe a little showtime. Brittany Griner.
This is something that no other woman playing basketball can do. The two-handed slam hanging on the rim.
At number 2, let's hear from the defensive player of the year.
Bouncing into Whalen, dribbles baseline, no way! Says Brittany Griner, not here, not in our house.
And at number 1 in the countdown this week, you had to be a big shot, didn't you? You had to prove it to the crowd.
Taurasi, the pull-up is good, and the foul! Diana Taurasi has her bench jumping up and down because she does what she always has, coming through in the clutch in an acrobatic way.